Round one of the big squat is over. Result, defeat, and a moonlight move out from London's luxury flats and hotels. But it's only round one. Take this Manchester report from Squatterstown. New names and a quick settling down tell the government that the only final solution is more houses. This is your problem. To find out what you think about it, our reporters present an opinion poll. From the hundreds who gave their views on squatting, we bring these representative voices.
I quite agree with it if it's a genuine case. I mean, say, ex-servicemen and all that, they want a decent place to come home for, don't they?
What do you think about it?
Well, on private property, I think it's all wrong, but I've taken over army camps I'm not entitled to. After all, they've had 6 years fighting in the army, they're entitled to a home, aren't they?
Well, it was all right when they were going to army huts, or any kind of army billets. When they start taking private property, well, I think they've made a big bloomer.
While I sympathise with the squatters, I also think that responsibility lies with the government. And I certainly think that private property should be safeguarded against squatting.
Well, in my humble opinion, I don't think that whilst there's any people in this country who require a place to live in, there should be any empty flats whatsoever. And it's not a matter, in my opinion, of being right or wrong. It's a question of the people letting the government see that they require these places to be taken over, that they mean business. That is my opinion.
And now, what's your opinion?